This video will show the EQ as well as the Deskew adjustments that can be made on the AV over Cat5 solutions. We're going to start with the EQ. First, you're going to need a jeweler screwdriver. The EQ is going to be located on the actual receiver units of these products. So we're going to go ahead and adjust the EQ because my picture is a little off, so you want to turn the EQ until you achieve optimal video quality. The next adjustment that can be made is the Deskew. This Deskew option is only available on our 500-foot receivers. Also in this 500-foot receiver, you get a CD that actually has a video calibration chart. This calibration disc will help you line up each color in the RGB channel with the Deskew adjustment. So to enable the Deskew adjustment, you go ahead and push the Deskew button for 2 seconds. You'll see a red light, you'll see the green light turn to red, indicating you're on the red channel. So you can go up and down to actually line up that red channel so it is actually a straight line in this chart. Once the red's done, we'll click the Deskew button again. You'll see the red turn to a flashing green, which indicates now you're on the green channel. Go ahead and adjust the green until that's optimal. And then press the Deskew button one more time, and now you have the blue channel. And once you're done with the blue channel adjustments, the blue light will change to green, indicating that you have exited Deskew adjustment mode, and now your adjustments are complete.